los países asiáticos, sus capitales y el lenguaje que hablan en estos. Afganistán, Kabul, Daripash, Saudi Arabia, Riyadh, Erbil, Armenia, Yerevan, Armenia, Azerbaiyán, Bakú, Azerbaiyán, Bangladesh, Dhaka, Bengalí, Bahrein, Manama, Erbil, Brunei, Bandai, Sidi, Begawa, Bután, Timpú, Songkhla, Cambodia, Phnom Penh, Mer, Qatar, Doha, Arabic, English, China, Pekín, Chinese, Cyprus, Nicosia, Greek, Turkish, Norcorea, Pyongyang, Korean, South Korea, Seoul, Korean, United Arab Emirates, Abu Dhabi, Arabic, Philippines, Manila, Filipino, Georgia, Tbilisi, Georgian, India, New Delhi, Hindi, English, Indonesia, Jakarta, Indonesian, Iraq, Baghdad, Arabic, Kurdish, Assyrian, Armenian, Iran, Tehran, Persian, Israel, Tel Aviv, Hebrew, Japan, Tokyo, Japanese, Jordan, Amman, Arabic, Kyrgyzstan, Bishkek, Kyrgyz, Roshan, Kazakhstan, Astana, Kazakh, Roshan. Kazakhstan, Astana, Kazakh, Roshan, Kuwait, Kuwait, Arabic, Laos, Vientiane, Lao, Lebanon, Beirut, Arabic, Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, Malay, Malaysian, Maldives, Male, Dibeji, Mongolia, Ulaanbaatar, Mongolian, Myanmar, Naypyidaw, Rangún, Burmese, Nepal, Kathmandú, Nepalis, Nepali, Oman, Muscat, Arabic, Pakistán, Islamabad, Urdu, English, Roshan, Moscú, Roshan, Singapur, Singapur, English, Mandarin, Malay, Tamil, Siria, Damasco, Arabic, Sri Lanka, Colombo, Sinhalese, Tamil, Thailand, Bangkok, Thai, Tajikistán, Dushanbe, Tajik, Roshan, East Timor, Dili, Portuguese, Tetum, Turkmenistán, Ashgabat, Turkmen, Roshan, Uzbek, Turkey, Ankara, Turkish, Uzbekistán, Tashkent, Uzbek, Taiwán, Taipei, Mandarin, Vietnam, Hanoi, Vietnamese, Yemen, Sana, Arabic. Gracias.